I am fighting for change. Every day when I see someone less fortunate than I am, someone who is struggling to get through the day, someone my age who is unemployed, someone who hasn't been given the opportunity to go to school and do something that they are passionate about, I am fighting to change that. I'm fighting to give the people a chance, to give South Africa a chance.